Today, I'm going to show you how to make your app icons larger on your iPhone running iOS 18. If you've ever found the default icon size a bit too small or want better visibility, this video is for you. I'll guide you through the steps to increase the size of your icons and make your iPhone more user-friendly. Let's dive right in. Before we get started, let's talk about why you might want to make your icons larger. Better visibility. Larger icons are easier to see, especially if you have visual impairments. Easier navigation. Bigger icons make it simpler to tap the right app without missing. Personal preference. Some users simply prefer a larger, more prominent display for their app icons. Whatever your reason, iOS 18 has made it simple to adjust the icon size to suit your needs. Keep your finger on the screen. The icons will start to shake. Tap on the Edit button from the top. Tap on Customize. Now, from the bottom, tap on the Large option. Icons will become larger, but you will lose the text below the icons. So, this is the way icons will get bigger on iOS 18. But what if you want to have the icons and the text? Let's reset the phone display. One of the easiest ways to make your icons larger is by adjusting the display settings on your iPhone. Start by opening the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down and tap on Display and Brightness. Scroll to the Display Zoom section and tap it. You'll see two options, Default and Larger Text. Select Larger Text and tap Done to apply the changes. This will not only increase the text size, but also make your icons slightly larger and more spaced out, improving overall visibility. And there you have it. Now you know several ways to make your icons larger on iPhone with iOS 18, whether through display zoom or even layout adjustments. Choose the method that best fits your needs and enjoy a more accessible and customized iPhone experience. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more iPhone tips and tricks. Let me know in the comments if there are other iOS 18 features you'd like to learn about. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.